The 4038 Ford GTs produced between 2005 and 2006. The 4038 Ford GTs produced between 2005 and 2006 take inspiration from the legendary Ford GT40 that took first, second, and third at the 1966 24 Hours of Le Mans. With no carbon fiber or computerized driving aids, the Ford GT may feel a bit outdated compared to other modern supercars. But like the car it was based on, once you head out onto the track, the numbers do the talking. An all-aluminum 5.4-liter V8 is mid-mounted and sits low in the car's frame. Supercharged to produce 550 bhp at 6,500 rpm, the car can accelerate to 60 miles per hour in 3.7 seconds. Capable of...
Thank you. bike strip before I hit your location.
EMP on.